Hey guys, what's going on? It's Talk Force TV back again with the Reds Through. It is the second episode of this show, where we do talk about things like Forest in more of a one topic thing where we do actually discuss it. So obviously today's show we are talking about the major shakeup at Forest and what is happening, especially with the first team and the boardroom where we are seeing big changes. So it is A lot is happening at Forest this summer. Obviously, boardroom level I've seen, especially with the recruitment team being dismantled and all them left and gone, with Forest appointing the new CEO in Murphy, who done terrific work at Barnes there. He is set to come to Forest as well, so it is major change to franchise. Who got some really bad criticism from Red supporters, which he deserved. He is going back to Greece now, so it's looking like that. And this recruitment team, we are seeing a really, really young team who knows what they're doing. And obviously, with Darren Brazil being the head of football development, that imagine that they are stamping a new philosophy and a new way of playing, especially with how things have been. So I do feel like that it will be the benefit of the club that Mjakic knows that he hasn't worked, and that with friends that he hadn't worked at all with how he tried to do things, and that they are trying to look for a new approach. And it's kind of going back to that how the first team, especially with Mark Warburton being in charge, that they are trying to try and build a philosophy and build a way of playing. And that they should have kept with Mark Warburton back then, because he could have got us into a really good position. So I feel like that if Chris Heaton is given the time, that I think that he will stamp that bit of a philosophy and the type of place that we do want at the club, and he will actually try and build something that we do want in what a way of playing and like a younger team. So I imagine that Chris Heaton will do that. Going on to the on the field matters, that we have seen 12 players done now. We're probably going to see quite a few more players leave the club before the summer as well. So we're going to see a major change of things, and I think it will be good for us that we are seeing this sort of big overhaul this summer on off the pitch and on the pitch. So I'm glad it's happening now, not halfway through the season. So hopefully that we do get it right. So I'd like to say thank you for watching and goodbye.